Well, the next time you get behind the wheel, there is a road closure that you should know about. Tonight, traffic is reduced to one lane northbound on the South Grand Island Bridge. Now, that closure is going to last through tomorrow morning at 9. During the closure, crews will inspect the bridge and do a little bit of routine maintenance. Crews say to expect delays if you need to travel on that bridge.